or just the one wobble out of Team Spirit so far.
And to be fair, you know, if you got spotted doing that, you probably wouldn't push normally. But it is Donk. Yeah, but the key part of that movement is getting into Temple in the first place pushes you back through Donut, because now if that guy peeks from the left side, you have no way to fight me without getting double peeked.